Beneath the Hat by Ivan Bootham. A poem for Peter McLeavey. No doubt about it. The hat atop his head attracts attention. A standout silhouette amongst a crowd. Seeming to say something about him. Which it does, but only about appearance. His choice of that partial truth, who he might be, also a disguise, transmitter of misleading signals, scrambling what's truly beneath the hat, enclosed by it. And that you'll never know. The tales his hat could tell.